Hello everyone, JVC1103 here. Welcome back to some more Tony Stewart Sprint Car Racing. Today we're back with the TQ Midgets, but this time we're doing it on hard difficulty at Canyon Valley. Still on 100% month in emergency and training. Got the practice medal. Missed out on the qualifying medal. And once again, me and Tony Stewart had a little bit of an issue in the heat race. But this time I came out on top. And now we're at the qualifying dash. Just to sum up the event so far. Let's see if we can improve or stay here. I feel like it took me a couple of laps to get a hang of the run for the car, then I can start doing something. And that's the bad thing. You have to wait for your car to come to you, especially on hard difficulty. But this is better than what it was an expert. I know we got the speed, we got the lap, we beat the pole lap in the heat, so I know we got the speed. They're just putting it all together. As you can plainly see. So far we improved our qualifying today, man. Let's see if we can get another spot. Too wide. The hard game did not work. Yeah, come on. A problem he wants to stay here. Another problem he wants me to pass this guy. To be in the front row for the A main. Got a better turn that time, but like I said, you get better as the event goes on. Let's hope that's the case when we get into the 8th lane. And speaking of the 8th main feature, let's go to it. If I remember correctly, we got 30 laps. And we are racing and the A-main feature and no, it's 25 laps. Even though we got 5 laps less than last time, I think we still have a shot at it.
Yeah.
And we just Don't go to a safe position. Have a shot. So far, it's a full car fight. Since Tony's getting into this. And we somehow muscle our way to the lead. Somehow. It's a little earlier than I expected we was going to take the lead. I am playing with a little bit of an adjusted steering for my controller. It is working. Turning down the assist to where I had it. And we're beating Mr. Pole Man that's behind us, Clay. So that's really good. Definitely beating him. 20.73. That's a great lap right there. As you can see. I really don't use a leaderboard that much no more. No. Oh, that was close. That was too close for comfort. Looking off like they saved me right there. I'm not gonna lie. It may cost me some get, but it got me some control of the car. And that's what matters right now. Staying in control. Especially in the lap traffic. Excuse me, thank you. We got a new second place behind us. There's second place right behind us. Oh, come on. Give me some room, sir. I'm the leader after all. Come on. If we hit the damn wall. Are we officially halfway through? Run, play! Oh, I just love lap traffic. I just really love lap traffic. How they're always slowing in your way. It's a wonderful feeling. Good grief. bitch! Stay on traffic! Oh my gosh! I love wild traffic. Move. Doodle-doodle. Okay. Let's see what we can do on this restart. Nine to go. We got about once. Let's hope we can do it again. Again for the lead. Cause, okay. Let's just hold in the momentum for 7 more laps. Just holding the momentum for 7 more laps. Five to go. Can I not be stupid? Please. Oh, great. Lap traffic. Just wonderful. Just peachy. Oh boy. Could you break any more? Goodness. That's what. Why? There was plenty of enough room on the bottom. Why do you have to drift up? I know the race is over, but seriously? Why? Oh. I think I should just stick to hard, as you can see. My goodness. But that was pretty entertaining. For all the shenanigans. And we did win. Excuse me. As we go through the results. Yeah, I think I'm gonna just put it back to you 50% off. As you see, we also the results for the B main. But anyway, that's it for this video. I'm JVC1103. Thanks for watching. Leave a like and a comment. And if you did enjoy what you saw today, consider subscribing for more gameplay content. Until the next video, be safe everyone, and bye-bye!